Someone asked on their Tucson just how to do the child lock, so they must have had a car like this before, where in a lot of cars you have a switch for child locks on the doors, like that Lexus or, you know, Toyotas or whatever. Anyway, a lot of the Hyundais tend to be slightly different. So down here, if we have a close look here, you can see you've got this, and all you do is just get a key, turn it downwards. This action here, and that means the child lock's now switched on. So I can't get out of the car. Now to get out the other side. There is one other type of child lock on these, so some people have called it before. This is an Ioniq 5, but when they look in here, it's got the same instructions, but there's actually nowhere to turn the key. Anyway, the reason for that is the child lock is located here. So on a lot of Hyundais, this button here just locks the back windows, which means they can't be used by children. But on some of the really higher specs like Ioniq 5 and also Santa Fe, that's a duplicate button. So when you press it, it locks the back windows, but it also locks the back door. Just to test that theory, so it's on, and I've learned my lesson. I've left the window down so I can actually get out. And then to disengage the windows and the back doors from being locked, just hit the button again. Anyway, hopefully that's useful information. Thank you for watching.